Everybody, I'm Skylar Diamond, and yeah, welcome to Soma, I do believe. I did start up the game just to see how it worked and things, and I just thought, you know what, this would be a nice video, a nice game to make a video on. Also, hello, I haven't existed in a long time. Yeah, hopefully this turns into a decent video and or videos series. So let's get to it. I did not put that on the floor, by the way. Also, this is a horror game, by the way, so just for you to just so you know. Sim Yared. I'm gonna read that as Yared. That's it. Can't read the other ones. Okay. Ooh, my keys. Okay, so that's a door.
Nothing but fast food. Should buy something healthier on my way home.
Oh yeah, I forgot. This guy has a voice, so I'll be shutting up when he starts talking. Hopefully. Okay then. Also, I do know German, so I do tend to talk a lot of German. So just for you guys to be wary of that. Mine is my... She probably would be able to tell either way. But yeah, just a little future to what the... Mark and Diana Miller has finally caught a break. They've managed to save up enough money to take the family on that vacation to Hawaii they've been talking about for so long. But as the sun sets over Waikiki Beach that first day, Mark and Diana's paradise turns into a nightmare as the swimmers are caught in thousands of thin strings stretching from somewhere below the waves. Slowly, swimmers are pulled screaming into the water, into the dark water, desperate to get out of harm's way. Their 7-year-old son Charlie is caught by the vicious tendrils, suspenseful, mystical, and absolutely terrifying. Hooked will pull you in. Oh my god. Yeah, I'll be doing that a lot, by the way. Reading. So if you don't want me sitting there reading everything, then I'd recommend not watching this. That or just skipping past everything. Which I might... If it's too long, or I can actually move this, I can pick it up. Or if it's just boring or not useful, I'll just skip past it in editing. If I re-download my editing software.
Summer's coming. Hope it's a good one.
Let's close that. Sorry, nobody looks in. Okay. There was something to do on here, but I already did it. It was sending this. Basically saying telling one of his co-workers that he's got a doctor's appointment. And he won't be coming in tomorrow. Also, he has something going on with his brain. Guess he didn't know anything about the game. Excuse me? What? Oh, okay, that's how physics works. Excuse me as I just pull everything off my shelf. Also, this game was made by the people who made Amnesia. So.
I don't want to keep the doctor waiting. I'll shower when I get back.
Oh, okay. So. Yeah, he just says it there that he's got doctor. Can I controls? So what can I do here? Okay, I don't have a flashlight yet. Yeah, that's a lot better. I didn't look at whatever this is. Let me check this out really quick.
Right, watching TV gives me headaches now. Thank you, brain.
Oh, okay. So it's just a movie player, okay. Can I put on a coat? That you should not do that. Okay, so remind Jesse pick up meds, flowers for funeral. Oh, okay. So I gotta find these around the house. Okay. Also, L2 makes me run, I guess. R2 lets me pick things up and interact with other things. Yeah, this isn't very healthy. Also, is it? I swear to God, I just saw Taco John's. Also, you guys never don't know what Taco John's is. It's a.
There it is.
It's a. To use an object you have acquired, press R2 when it is displayed on screen. Glug, 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 glug.
It feels like milk, but the taste, it's like sucking on a penny.
Yeah, it does that. Okay, now I gotta find flowers. That looked a little broken. I think that looked broken. So that's not gonna do, donkey. By the way, just in case I end up saying it. I don't want to leave everything open like a mess. What the? Are these Tic Tacs or is that a lighter? That's a lighter. Why does he have a lighter there? Come on, doors, you're my last chance. I don't like all those noises. Also, this feels like a place that I might. This looks like a place I might have in my future. Okay. Anything in the oven? I'm trying to find some flowers, but I can't find any. I might have to go pick some up. What are you? Oh, thermos. Okay. Yeah, it looks like I'm gonna have to go pick some up. So I'm gonna go turn off all the lights, so I don't waste any electricity. Okay. That's so cool. Okay. It's all alive. It's
taking off a lot. Jesse.
Hey, Simon. I got your email. Just wanted to wish you good luck and let you know I got you covered.
Thanks. I should be able to come to the store after this scan.
Don't sweat it. I got Matt and Chris helping me out.
Maddie from SNL?
Guess you didn't hear. He's coming in full time, working the comic section.
That's Ashley's job.
Yeah. Well, I know.
Forget it. Not doing her any favors by leaving an empty spot. Not like she's coming back.
Well, good luck. Hope they find a way to reverse the whole, you know, dying thing.
Dying thing? You're the worst support ever.
What should I say?
I'll see you later, Jesse. Don't burn the place down while I'm gone.
Over and out, buddy.
Yeah, this guy, I'm pretty sure this guy has a tumor in his brain, I think. So I take it I might have had a another option to decline the phone call.
Hello? Dr. Munchie?
Let me turn the light on so I can actually see.
Where is everyone? Thought this place would be busy.
That's totally not creepy, and also, yeah. So, they did something with some kind of scanner. And now nobody exists. Oh, hey, look, a person. Should I be, am I supposed to be weary of that person? Or is that just somebody coming? Okay, that's a little weird. Physics on that. Can I grab anything? It sounds like somebody's walking over there. Oh, those are slabs. I'll put that there. Oh god, what are you? I'm not even gonna begin to try. Oh, whoa. What the? 2501. Okay, 2501. Remember that, guys. Guys, remember that. 2501. 2501. Can I stick this in here? Or how about in here? Or how about in this? Nope. Okay, 2501. 2501? Yay, I was right. Why would I want to know that right now? So that's locked. That's just a thing. No fire hose for me. Ooh, first aid. No first aid. What the hell are you? Oh. Explosions behind that door. Oh my god. I'm gonna go in this room first. I don't think I should have came in this room. Can I turn it off? Turn it all off. I'm a dick. I'm a jerk. I don't want to be a jerk. Oh, there's a light here. That's a lot easier. I didn't do it. Can I draw on this? Hold on a second. There's a thing over here. I don't know how to interpret that, so I'm just gonna shut the light off, close the door.
Oh, hi. Didn't hear you come in. Simon Jarrett, right?
Dr. Munchie?
Well, it's just Mr. Munchie, but I'm working on it. Actually, you're helping me right now.
Is this part of your thesis work?
Yeah. It's a study I'm doing with my colleague, Paul Berg. We hope to design a gentle way to work with brain reconstruction to help people like you. Oh, did you take the tracer fluid?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Great. Well, we can start whenever you're ready.
Okay, so whenever I'm ready to sit in the chair of death, I go and talk to him, I take it. I bet. These things are loud. You said whenever I'm ready.
So, what exactly are we doing?
We're gonna do a scan of your brain. Then we build a computer model of it and bombard it with stimuli. The program will help us to quickly iterate your treatment plan until it's fully optimized. In short, develop the perfect treatment for your condition.
So it's not just a study. This will actually help me.
I should hope so. Otherwise, this would be a huge waste of time.
Okay. Let's try her out. I don't like how that door is still open, though. Drilling into my head.
All right, let me just get this out of the way. You are Simon Jerry.
I don't
correct?
Like that door.
Right.
Toronto, Canada. Munchie.
I still don't like that door.
Born 1988, July 16.
Right.
Flat I hate that door.
Version 6.
Something's going to happen with that door. I know it.
Well, this hurt.
It's just a scan. It'll hurt about as much as getting your picture taken.
Indians thought cameras would steal their souls.
Is that so? Well, let's hope they're wrong. Ready? Say cheese.
Did it just like implode my head? Or did it send me with such did it just shock such power in my head that like everything just happened and I just teleported?
Mr. Munchie?
I was sent to the future.
Did something go wrong?
Oh, nice. I had to push forward on the,
This isn't funny!
On the, analog stick.
I'm not supposed to put myself in... This is kind of stressing me out. What the hell is this place? How did I get here?
I'm in a video game. I'm in a video game inside of a video game. That or I'm in an alternate universe. I'm gonna assume that opens the door. No, that opens the door. Okay, caution. Keep clear of space at all times. That does the thing. Oh. So I think that's over here that I gotta do. Oh. Oh. Service console. OmniTool chip installer. Build, shape, and optimize your OmniTool with fully customized tools and assistances. Toolbox. Can't do nothing with it. Nothing. So I gotta leave the room for this. Great. my God. I can lean. I know I'm just kind of dinking around. I'm just trying to look for things, see what I can and can't do. Oh, hey. That's loud. Okay. Guess I'm just not gonna hold on to that. I think I know what to do. Yep. So that must have done something. So it's like a paddle lock, almost. This is a very nice bathroom. Fly in the bathroom cliche. It's like their favorite place to be, apparently, for some reason. Oh, something happened. Okay. It just lagged.
Better than expected. They're having a really hard time getting the doors open.
Call Permaseal as many as you can, rather not take any chances.
Roger. Did you cut off the factory floor?
All done. Should keep most of them out. I'm on my way to lock off the comm center.
Just make sure to leave a way out of here.
Trust me, I'll get you the data safe and sound. We just need to make sure we leave enough power running so we don't have to return.
I hear that. See you back at camp.
How did I do that?
Goop. It's actually kind of disgusting. Let's walk into it. Okay. So I have no idea what's going on here. That must be some kind of fridge. Like, beverage fridge. Is there a light in here I can turn on? Nope. Okay. So this right over here is where I came. like that. So that's just locked. Because that's how physics works. Okay. I honestly have no idea what's going on here, but okay. So, something's happening. Because I'm getting that glitch thing. I might have to grab something and throw it at that lock. But I have no idea what. I think it's a spray gun. Paint gun, I think. What are these things? Okay, so there must be something over there. Something walks around that corner, I'm shitting my pants. over there.
Hey, you. Can you talk? Can you talk like the others?
Why can I activate it more? Why can I activate that multiple times? Okay, it looks like I have an inventory. I don't know how to deal with this. I suppose if I die, then it'll probably, like, just go back to, like, when that started. So... I'm gonna do this. Okay, my heart rate's going down. Yep. This is where I start encountering enemies. Lips stuck together, so I sounded like that. Not sure whether I should have gotten away from that or not, but okay. All I have to say is just a big fat no. I 100% disagree with the situation. Thank you. I would rather keep my spleen and every other body part and organ I have. So, I think that whatever the enemy is, or creature, it's behind that door I was just looking at. Okay, so that doesn't have power. I don't think I want to touch that. I don't think I want to see what the monster is. Whatever I just left, doesn't work. It's a lot of noise that I just made. Static boy is still over here. What was that? Come on, just break through. I know you're going to. It's gonna break through. It's gonna get over here somehow. It's going to break through. Not gonna break through. It's gonna sit there and be a jump scare. Well, I hate jump scares. Not that it's not in the way that it scares me, but the way that it's too cliche. It's too just, oh my god, look at that. Trying to draw it out for me. Keep hands close. Well, duh. With all the high tech stuff, why not? You know, let's be stupid and do that. And then be even dumber and sit next to the door. Okay. So, not tip over every single thing known to man. No thank you. That was very, wasn't even close to beneficial for anything. Oh, that's a person right there. Holy Jesus. Okay, so there's some intel. Whatever's in here doesn't like the human head. That, or it's extremely hungry. And only likes the human head. Can you not? Phone over here. Wait, what are you? Oh, an Omni tool. So, what does that do? kind of startled me for some reason. Took out the lights in here too. Yeah. Whatever happened. I shouldn't have done that. Taking that thing off. Because that makes sense.
Service console Upsilon 3, including pilot seat, activated.
Oh, nice. Energy systems, 13 days remaining. Oh my god. Okay. Run setup. Warning, remote access denied. Servers offline. Main power suspended. Initiate WAU setup. Tay cache, legacy, graphics legacy, DMSJ, unfold, sub, Simon J. Operation available, okay. Omni tool. Manage tool chip. Your Omni tool is in perfect condition, but not fitted with a tool chip. Okay. Manage Cortex chip, not toolbox. What'd I just do? Oh, that's what I just did.
Tool chip found.
Oh, hey, a tool chip. Nice. Manage tool chip update.
Security cipher updated.
Wait, I'm not allowed to.
I know they told you that field technicians would get full access throughout Pathos 2. I'm here to tell you that's not gonna happen. Don't get me wrong, I don't want to get in your way. We need you guys to keep this place up and running, but there needs to be at least some level of security on these things. I don't want to hear you barge into some quarantined area at Omicron and just knocked out the whole place with some virus or whatever the hell they're doing over there. This is what you can do. You'll be able to use it to open doors, basically all of them. If you can't, there's something wrong or someone didn't want you in there. Then what do? You shove that Omnitool into a terminal and see if you can't get around it somehow. I mean, sometimes you'll need to get into places where you don't belong. Just find a way. You're an engineer for crying out loud. What else? Take care of your gear. Don't be an asshole. That's about it, really. My name is John Strohmeyer, Pathos 2 security operative. I got an office in Data. Come see me if you got any issues you can't handle yourself.
Tool thing, man.
Good luck.
Wait. Okay. Yay! Now I can get into wherever I want. Okay then. God, that could that have been any louder? Can I not produce every single noise in like 10 seconds? Oh hey, I think I recognize a portal. Yeah, this looks like a portal. Or some kind of gate. Or something. Expecting that. So, am I gonna get a monster anytime soon? What was this? I have a soda. I want to get a drink really quick. I wouldn't be surprised if I just drank a fly. It's like 60 flies in this house. Sorry about that. I wanted to get a quick drink. Monster poo? I think it's just a bunch of jump scares so far. So that's an automated door that just doesn't exist or work. What happened here? Oh, something went through there. Can you close, please? I really don't like how that stays open. So I like how we're underground. Or not underground, underwater. Okay. So I take it this place was overrun by corrupted machines. Why can't I close this? Why is it saving? Gonna be something up there, up in that vent. I just know it.
What was that? It doesn't hurt anymore.
I was told I was gonna get a flashlight. Okay. I don't like that, but okay.